Carolina. Kill the person. I drink his blood. Kill the person. I drank his blood. I took a friend to an abandoned building. And I stabbed him in the chest. And I got his eyes out. And I drank his blood. And I cut his veins. I made a big hole in his stomach. And I pulled out his intestines. Yeah. I went to buy a grill. I bought a grill. Went back to the building. Started making a grill with his intestines. I ate the colon first. Because it was full of shit. Right after that, I pulled down his pants, and I started up my ding dong in his ass. I fucked that person. I fucked that person. I fucked that person, and I'm proud of it. I fucked that person. I also killed it to death. I ate his puke. And I puked right back in his mouth. Yeah. I killed a person. I killed a person. So right after that, you know what I did? I called the police. Oh man, are you fucking dumb? I fucked him again. He was so vulnerable because he was dead. He was vulnerable because he was dead. And I ate all of his intestines. I sucked the blood out of him. I sucked the blood out of him. I sucked the blood. I sucked the blood. I sucked the blood. And then I smoked the blood. And I realized it was all a dream, man.